A small but important component, batteries, have a significant effect on your ride. I want to encourage you to reconsider that copycat battery purchase for your SRAM Access components in favor of the genuine SRAM Access battery pack and charger from SRAM. Let's take a look. I imagine that you've seen these generic batteries and chargers alongside genuine SRAM Access batteries and chargers online. An inexpensive option here is tempting, but these generic batteries do carry some risk. They do not hold up to performance standards for capacity, safety, and reliability. Here's what you need to know. Keep in mind that these are not just your standard AAs. SRAM's lithium-ion batteries are engineered for long life, safe charging, and optimal performance. We've noticed a big difference in capacity between the genuine batteries from SRAM and these generic batteries. After taking them apart, we discovered that the generic battery capacity is lower than SRAM's and is also lower than what these companies state. SRAM's has a larger cell with more capacity, and that capacity is consistent across manufacturing. The generic batteries have a smaller cell with less capacity and inconsistent capacity across the testing we've done. Here's the bottom line. You just don't know what you're getting with these generic batteries. There's no way of knowing just how long these will last. Because rider safety is our top priority and an important part of SRAM development, testing, and manufacturing, SRAM's Access batteries are tested and certified to the most stringent and up-to-date global regulations for safety and transport. These tests are done to avoid harm to the rider and to your property. The safety regulatory agencies do their own tests, the logos of which you'll see printed on SRAM's genuine batteries and chargers. The use of the logo is not approved if minimum standards are not met. Most of the time, the generic batteries do not have these logos. So, if you don't see them, it's likely that the batteries have not been properly tested or approved as safe to use. There are some generic batteries which do carry certification logos, and it's important to pay attention to the quality of print and always compare the type of marks to a genuine SRAM battery. Interestingly, the chargers often do have some logos, but with little to no logic to them. They appear to be incorrect, especially the electrical ratings. If these had been certified, the regulatory agency would require them to be corrected. We don't know just how much testing these companies do, or if they do any testing at all to ensure safe operation. It's possible they're just adding logos and numbers to look official without any real tests. It's important to secure a proper seal between battery and component when installing. This is to keep out contaminants like water, dirt, or dust, anything that could interfere with optimal operation. On the battery and component interface, you'll find a rubber piece, here, surrounding the metal pins that connect to the battery cell when properly installed. The genuine batteries have a polished surface that, when installed properly, ensures that solid seal between components. This seal is what keeps out those contaminants. These copied batteries don't have this material. Instead, there's a smooth plastic that offers a less secure seal, opening you up to performance malfunctions when water or dirt get in between. Not ideal for an epic ride. SRAM cannot guarantee safety or performance of its ETAP or Access components with these generic batteries and chargers. It's a better idea to buy tested and reliable product that's designed with safety and optimal performance in mind. Consider too that our warranty won't cover damages caused by the use of parts of different manufacturers or parts that are not compatible or suitable for use with SRAM components. Let me leave you with this. If you want to choose an alternative battery or charger, just remember, buyer beware. Know that these batteries carry some risk when it comes to safety and performance. And here at SRAM, we always want to encourage you to make informed purchases where optimal performance is your best option. Stick to familiar retailers you trust for genuine product, warranty support, and service. If you plan to buy from an unfamiliar website or from an unknown third-party seller, take the time to find out from where the product is coming. Beware of low pricing that appears too good to be true. Always do your homework. Your local bike shop or established online retailer is your best bet for a smart purchase. And finally, as always, remember to recycle old used batteries properly. You can get in touch with SRAM for more information at SRAM's customer service line or by visiting SRAM's website. I'm looking forward to seeing you on the bike. Enjoy the ride.